Scrapping the war on Japan, the president promises that they'll feel our might.
There can be no peace in the world until the military power of Japan is destroyed with the same completeness as was the power of the European dictators. To do that, we are now engaged in a process of deploying millions of our armed forces against Japan in a mass movement of troops and supplies and weapons over 14,000 miles, a military and naval feat unequaled in all history. Substantial portions of Japan's key industrial centers have been leveled to the ground in a series of record incendiary raids. What has already happened to Tokyo will happen to every Japanese city whose industries feed the Japanese war machine. If the Japanese insist on continuing resistance beyond the point of reason, their country will suffer the same destruction as Germany. Our blows will destroy their whole modern industrial plant and organization, which they have built up during the past century and which they are now devoting to a hopeless cause. We have no desire or intention to destroy or enslave the Japanese people. But only surrender can prevent the kind of ruin which they have seen come to Germany as a result of continued useless resistance.
1945, he gave a warning to the Japanese, but the army wouldn't listen and they never surrendered. So they dropped a nuclear bomb on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. America used atomic weapons in 1945. Harry Truman was afraid that if he didn't use them, Southern Democrats and Republicans would crucify him. So we dropped the fucking bomb. We used nuclear weapons. We used nuclear weapons. In 1945, we bombed the Japanese. Men, women, children, crippled people, blind people, old people, young babies, everyone in between. We bombed them. We fried them. The skin burned off. They got cancer. Radiation poisoning. Hiroshima and after that Nagasaki, and then they surrendered to MacArthur on the USS Missouri, and the war was over and people cheered. And cancer for years and years and years would take more lives after the war was done, after the war was over. Harry Truman dropped the bomb. And he was from right here, Jackson County, Missouri, Grandview, Missouri, Independence, Missouri, Kansas City, Missouri, Tom Pendergast's hometown. We dropped the bomb, we dropped the bomb, we dropped the bomb, we dropped the bomb, we dropped the bomb.